Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Perry Hall High School, where the Franklin Indians, the two-time defending Class 3A state champions, are in the win column for the first time in 2015. 40-12, they knock off Perry Hall. I have two key guys with me. To my left, going to West Virginia University, Stephen Smothers had another big game. 34-yard touchdown reception in the first quarter, and then in the third quarter, got a handoff, got some room, kept on going to the end zone for a 92-yard touchdown. And next to him, Damon Hazelton, he kind of set the tone tonight. First play of the game, a pick six, and then later he had a 17-yard touchdown catch as, again, Franklin, state 3A champions, back-to-back, are in the win column. And we'll start with Damon. Damon, just talk about the first play of the game, kind of set the tone for everything tonight.
Yeah, it's a big play, first play of the game. I kind of read it before the play. I was like, watch screen. I knew it was going to try to hit us with a screen. So I was unblocked. I just made a play.
Right. And then later you caught a touchdown pass, 17 yards. Talk about that touchdown play.
Two receivers next to me, Steven and Walt, they gave me good blocks, and I just made a play on offense.
Right. Talk about the adjustment. You played at Loyola in 2013, didn't play last year here at Franklin. Just talk about just making the adjustment. It seemed like you are involved in the offense, involved, of course, with the defense. I mean, just talk about just the change and the successful adjustment looks like.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it was a big adjustment. Mm-hmm. One that me and my family took time with, and we felt it was the best thing for me. It's paying off. I made a lot of sacrifices, so we just happy it's paying off, man.
And Steven, just talk about just getting the win, bouncing back after last week's game against McDonough.
Our offensive line, we got one returning starter from last year. Everybody else is kind of their first year playing together and playing this kind of a caliber football. So it was good. You know, McDonough's definitely the biggest line we're going to see all year. So it was good to bounce back today, put a lot of points on the board. I mean, we got the athletes to do it, so we just got to get time and, our quarterback to get the ball out. Mm-hmm. Like I said, we got the athletes to do it, so put the points on the board.
Right. Talk about Damon, his presence. I mean, he's made a big impact the first two games.
Yeah, I mean, we got two outside receivers that's 6'5 and 6'4. So, I mean, if we don't run the ball very well at the goal line, I mean, I'm an offensive coordinator. I'm thinking jump ball all day. So, just the presence of the two outside receivers and the two insides, I mean, that's kind of hard to stop right there.
Right. Talk about just everyone's kind of accepting the role. I mean, you guys have a lot of talent. You know, it's kind of like basketball. You know, you got five great starters, but it's only one basketball. You, Kareem, Damon, Murad, I mean, Hussein is just as talented. I mean, you guys have a lot of talent, but there's only one football. But it seems like everyone kind of accepts the role.
Yeah, I mean, we accept the role. I mean, a lot of teams get a lot of key guys, but, they're selfish or, just they don't get the ball, they don't come their way. I mean, they just feel a little way. So, I mean, we definitely not like that. I mean, if he get the ball, I'm going to block. If I get the ball, he going to block. So it's just vice versa with all our receivers and our backs. So we just, we're family, we hungry. So, I mean, one shine, we all shine. So it's not an individual thing on this team.
All right, moving forward now, you guys got that first win under your belt. Talk about just what some things you guys need to start now fine tuning, because I know it's a journey, not a sprint. But what's the next step as far as improvement? What things?
I think we need to as an offense move a little faster and just definitely put more points on the ball. I mean, we're definitely going from this nasty swamp grass back to turf. So I mean, I expect us to put up some more points next week.
All right, Stephen Smothers, he's committed to West Virginia University. Had a 34-yard touchdown catch in the first half, and then a 92-yard touchdown run in the second half. Damon Hazelton had a pick six, very first play of the game, took it 35 yards to the yard, and then also added a 17-yard touchdown reception for the two-time defending Class 3A state champion, the Franklin Indians, to come over to Perry Hall and get a big 40-12 victory over the Gators. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.